about minor emergency units that are not the rest of minor injuries units.
No.
But am I reading this right, that effectively the Charing Cross and St Mary's distinction is the distinction that Sir Bruce Keogh is now proposing for the entire country? And that it will be along those lines, and it is something that actually doesn't exist at the moment, and that the specifications around it are still being developed.